la puerta y camino hacia Bogotá. Son 4 horas.
We are scheduled in there at 7:45 p.m. Same time zone there as it is here in Atlanta. Should be right on time at 7:45. Beautiful day down there right now, 72 degrees. Mostly clear skies. As always, I do appreciate your compliance with the mask over your mouth and over your nose during the duration of the flight. I'm sorry, folks, we do not have any latitude on that. It needs to be complied with. Thanks for your attention. Welcome aboard. We'll be underway here in just another 3 or 4 minutes.
To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. An additional raft is located in the compartment near the front of the plane. The 4 2-window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you. And remember, they might be behind you.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or yellow streamer towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level.
A water-activated light is attached to each vest. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute life vests for in-lap children.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. When you fly with Delta, you help change lives. One dream, one moment, one home at a time.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Ladies and gentlemen, one additional safety reminder. In an event of a change in cabin pressure, first remove any masks or face coverings before placing oxygen masks over your nose and mouth.
Thank you. for departure.